Hi friends, today I'm gonna show you how to flash with flashwizard. Hey, I have my dream toolbox V6 icon. There are too much tools about satellite receivers, and I'm going to choose a flashwizard. First, I put here my dream box IP and password. For default, root, login, and password dream box. Now, going on the install the firmware and flash memory, click on this button and choose here your file. I'm going to install OpenPLA. Choose the file. It asks me here, are you sure you want to install OpenPLA? Blah blah blah. Yes. Connecting, sending firmware to software, installing flash in memory. Making a very fine branch memory partition. Now, you see, flash is complete. Take 1 minute and 6 seconds. And I will make next part, step by step, how to set up.